Hi, I'm Thomas representing Schmidt & Bender. Today I would like to show you our new 1-8x24 PM2 ShortDot Dual CC. We have just recently delivered it to the German Army and now they're using it on their G28. The Dual CC combines the advantages of a red dot sight with those of a full functional scope. Dual stands for dual focal plane, which means that it has illuminated milliradian based reticle in the first focal plane and a daylight bright red dot in the second focal plane. This means that the reticle in first focal plane will grow with magnification and you can use the reticle for range finding on any kind of magnification power. With going up to 8x power, the German Army will use it until 800 meters. Now, the red dot will remain in small size because it is in second focal plane, and you can basically use it as a red dot sight on true one-time magnification, which also enables you to shoot easily with both eyes open and guarantees quick acquisition. The illumination knob is very simple and robust, just what you need in critical situations. If you turn it this way, the reticle will get illuminated. If you turn it the other way, the red dot will get illuminated. The first three steps of the illumination are for night vision. CC stands for close combat. This is also a nice feature. It means that if you are below 1.1 magnification, the parallax is automatically set at 7 meters, so perfect for close distance. If you go beyond 1.1 magnification, the parallax sets automatically at 100 meters. If you wish, we can also set it on 300 meters, so you're good for shooting at longer distances. The Dual CC is equipped with new high-performance single-turn locking turrets with a 12 mil of travel. We offer them clockwise or counterclockwise in different click values. This is a perfect scope for dynamic shooting like IPSC or three-gun competition. I would like to encourage you to visit our website for more information. If you have any questions, please do email or call us.